America. America, purveyor of mass hysteria, mass production and mass incarceration. The epitome of huddled masses yearning to breathe free. The masses. Masses, the masses, masses. Mass is the property of matter, regardless of the state. But it seems we don't matter until we're properties of the state en masse. And mass is still trying to trick himself into believing he picked cotton too. And no matter how much I kowtow, tap dance, and jump through a bunch of hoops, I'll still be the one who winds up in a jumpsuit. I'll still be the one who winds up with the gun wounds. King had just one dream that won't seem to come true. X had necessary means and a gun too. Though there's always more than one truth. Even on cloudy days, sun rays still come through. I mask feelings of pain and ask for healing. We got the same glass ceiling, but I'm supposed to be thankful for my sunroof. And NASA's still trying to trick himself into believing he picked cotton too. It's complex. How being born with this complexion ups the likelihood of dying in a prison complex. And orange ain't the new black. Black is the same, same black. But this ain't just for black folks. Just ask those backwards folks that stay intolerant like lactose. We bout to blast, blowing like Miles, Coltrane, and Satchmo. You can act slow, but we want our civil rights and fast forward, and we ain't asking for it. This is just the beginning of a long list of demands, bro. This your last chance, yo. This is the optimum time, and just like Optimus Prime, we gon' transform. This gift of gab is God-given, and it's giving this man a knack for it. So let's stand for it. In New York, Cleveland, Cincinnati, Charlotte, ATL, Charleston, San Fran, Oakland, LA, Bmore, Detroit, DC, Chicago, and Ferguson. It's time for turning up, time for turning tables, turning heads, and it's time to plan. I take a line from my man, Lin Man, who wrote Ham. Revolution is messy, but now it's time to stand. So stand up, word to the words of the police, hands up, word to the folks in jail, copping, please, please, people, copy me. No misogyny, but we gotta man up. We gotta open that can up. I'm not worried about becoming worm's meat. What concerns me is my people learning the difference between earning our own keep and working another man's land for free. One's just the same slavery. The other unlocks chains, so turnkey. I hate that this deferred dream keeps recurring. Wake up, America. Wake up and hurry.
Oh, snap, right. No, okay. Yeah, no, I mean, just gonna use it.